Tonight, Tennessee is mourning the loss of four-star letterman Ron Widby. Widby died Tuesday at the age of 75. The Fulton High School alum was the only man or woman in UT's modern era to earn varsity letters in four different sports. He played football, basketball, baseball, and golf at Tennessee. He was an All-American in the football on the football field and an All-SC performer on the basketball court.